Hey guys, so I have to admit, I'm the sort of person that often changes their mind about a movie after sort of sitting and contemplating it for a while. So after seeing the first trailer, I went back and watched that and I watched this one. And I have to say, I was wrong about this movie. I'm actually genuinely excited for it. So I'll let you know more about my thoughts after. Let's go check out the trailer.
I have made a match. A prince.
She looks like Sansa a bit from Game of Thrones.
We need this. Your people need you.
I need you to listen to me now. I don't trust them. They may be royalty, but that doesn't make them good people.
Your hand, child.
Close your eyes. I got you.
Liar. You don't have her. It's a good looking movie. It looks pretty good visually.
It is this sacrifice we commemorate every generation. A tradition going back centuries. A legacy of honor and duty you now inherit.
Oh, it's smug. So I feel like Nick Robinson, the guy from Jurassic World, is the perfect casting for the prince. He really looks like the part of a Prince Charming come to life, but I've got to admit, I was wrong. This actually does look good. I was afraid they were going to make it too much of a Mary Sue situation, but it doesn't look like that. So I feel like it looks like the Ready or Not movie about a girl trying to escape from an evil family trying to sacrifice her. So I really loved that movie, so hopefully I like this one. The only thing is I wish they would keep less of the movie in the trailer. Like, I don't need to see the whole movie. You don't need to show that much. Anyway, let me know what you guys think down below. Are you excited for this? And please like, comment, subscribe, all of that. It really helps me out. Thank you.